Hypogonadotrophic hypogonadism, we are looking at the causes of this. So firstly, there is a congenital causes. This can include the Kallmann syndrome, isolated hypogonadotrophic hypogonadism, Prader-Willi syndrome, as well as a charge syndrome. Now looking at the acquired causes, it includes the pituitary tumors, anoplexy, then hyperprolactinemia, anorexia nervosa, that is excess, and then in case of the irradiation and the infection and trauma.